had another trick up their sleeve. Using a specially crafted wooden stick, called an atlatl, they were able to launch sharp, pointed darts more than 40 meters. So we know these people were efficient hunters, but could they really have wiped out all the mammoths on the North American